What is up, guys? Me, my Cordero, back in with another reaction video. Today, we're going to be reacting to TIARA, I Surrender, Celine Dion Result, and Reunion, Indonesian Idol 2020. Now, this is the last performance by TIARA herself, and this determines if she wins or not. We all know who the winner is by now, but I would like to explain who I think truly won at the end of this competition. So, without any further delay, guys, let's get to it. Okay. Nice and slow from the beginning. I'm left here in this fire's burning still. When I watch you look at me, I think I could find a way to stand for every dream, forsake the solid ground and give up this feeling of what would happen if they ever knew I love you. Could okay. I surrender all the to feel that
your voice is always phenomenal, I'm not gonna lie. One of the kind.
Incredible. No, you just nailed it. I mean this performance, look. What a phenomenal performance by TIARA herself. Wow, I just that was the best performance I've seen, obviously. You just see that raw talent, that power in her voice. It's just, she she had everybody just going crazy at the end. Like, those notes were hard to do. Like I said, any Celine Dion song is not the easiest song to do a cover of. Like, songs like from these legendary artists, it's like, you have to be extremely confident. We're extremely good. Your voice has to be top of the line to do an amazing cover like that in front of a large audience. And then, just other than that, I just like to have everybody stand up and just like go crazy. Wow. I don't understand how a voice like that can come out with someone so little. She's such a tiny person. Listen, you know, just a little girl. I'm not saying she's a little girl, you know what I'm saying, as like a child, but like, she's small, and then like, just such a loud, big, huge, powerful voice just coming out of nowhere. Just wow. Blew my mind. What a performance. This is for sure a hard decision to determine who I think won, because I had the last video from Leandra and this one, they were both amazingly well done. Leandra even was crying as she was singing. That's how much emotion she put into her singing. But then you have Tiara over here, who just completely destroyed this Celine Dion song. Which is hard to do, like I said, because I don't know, I'm pretty sure you guys have heard Celine Dion sing her song, and that voice is just like angels singing in your ear. And then Tiara over here is like the whole heaven singing in your ear at this point. That's what I feel. I for sure feel like, in my opinion, that Tiara won after this performance alone, because this was a strong song and a strong presentation and strong voice and everything. She did not mess up. She was all into it. She was hitting these crazy notes, these long, loud notes. She was... she was hitting these notes. She was able to transition from one note to another smoothly while, like, prolonging it at the same time. That's a lot of air. That's a lot... You'll have some good air control in your lungs to be able to sing like that. Like, for that long with on one breath, like, wow, it just blows my mind every time I see something cool like that. It just, I don't know. But anyways, guys, those are my thoughts. I really feel like Tiara definitely won the final round, because out of the two performances that I reacted to, I feel like this one was the best one out of the two. I loved them both, don't get me wrong, but this one for sure was top notch. Like, it just completely caught me off guard, and extremely enjoyed watching it. Anyways, guys, if you liked the video as much as I did, smash the like button down below. Hit that like button. You guys have been amazing with that like button. And also comment down below what else you'd like to react to now, because Indonesian Idol is over. So I'll be happy to react to any artist of your choosing from around the world. You name it, I'll react to it. And comment down below, or not comment, sorry. Subscribe if you are new here. Subscribe to the best family on YouTube, the Cordero family. If you love music as much as I do, this is the channel for you. So hit that subscribe button. Join the best family on YouTube. If you love music and you believe that music is life, this is the channel for you. I am telling you guys, it's just mind-blowing stuff from here on out. So thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.